Salvador stuck a stick out at the blue line, but Toronto is able to work it back in. Crowd appreciates the big hit. Clarkson and Phaneuf, these two were talking to each other before the previous faceoff. No, that's Luke Schenn.
Well, that's the youngster Schenn, who's had a frustrating season. His minutes have been cut back, and he's the one who challenged David Clarkson. So I don't know if he knows much about David. I saw Schenn in the dressing room. He's really thick and strong. There you saw a bit of that as he threw down Clarkson. But that was a good scrap. And David Clarkson with a goal tonight, and he responds well. Now it's going to be up at the top of your screen right here. Big hit by Clarkson, and then Shen's the one who said, let's go. Actually, it was pretty mutual. I like that. And Schenn with the left gets a few little rabbit punches in. But once David's able to right himself, he for a while gets the upper hand. And then at the end, Schenn just gonna, he's from the West, Saskatoon. That's cattle roping and cow wrestling country. And there he just throws down Clarkson.